Hi, I'm Kenneth Wingard from Home and Family. Today on the show, you saw us do potato stamp art, a really fun project you can do with your kids. If you notice, we were doing it on pre-painted canvases that were sort of mixed colors. So I'm going to show you how to get that great foundation. It's really easy. You're going to start with a plain white artist canvas. You can often find these on sale at craft stores. And at least two different colors of just regular acrylic paint. It's best if it has a little squeeze top on it, because what you're going to do is just squeeze on your colors big and lumpy.
San Diego was here, but it should be able to now.
That's your first color, and then you're going to do the same thing with your second color in a couple different spots. Once you've done that, all you're going to do is get a dry brush and blend it all together. Just use back and forth, nice, easy motions. And there you go. Let it dry, and then you're all ready for your foundation for your great potato stamp art. Have fun.